twitching. Shouldn't he be moving around so the flies move away from him?
Turn them loose with the haul on them, somebody on them don't know what they're doing. We wouldn't ever catch them no more. See if they had the bit, the brow with a bit in the mouth, and somebody could ride.
Yeah, what about if the horse
he tipped
over?
He won't do that.